Did you hear? Suffer me now!
Him plainly. When you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temple? He would not answer. Look deeper, I said. Stand against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Sacrifices must be made.
Bruce must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
Submit to me!
Quickly, follow me!
Let me guess, you received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we'll make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
For what you did to him?
Moog. I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
Ooh.
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many,
he could create an army. Of Morgoth.
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
There they be.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Thank you.
Hrothgar and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.